Hey guys, it's Coolio. Let's start that timer. Picking up right where we left off in Suikoden 2, you might notice there's an FPS counter in the bottom right corner of the screen that's red. That's just let me know if I'm recording or not. I didn't want to have it at first, but just because it's kind of obnoxious, but it's more important to know that, yes, I am still recording, so if it's red, we're getting the good, and if it's not red, then you'll never see it, so anyway, Victor. Okay, is everyone ready? Ready. Yeah, I guess we're as good as we'll be. So all of this is new, unlike the last episode, which was a little wonky. Don't forget, the other side is tired too. You can see how many frames per second we're getting. 50. Oops, this could be better. Oh, it's Kiba. I'm General Kuber. Kiba. Commander of the 3rd Royal Highland Company. I fight for the honor of Agera's Blight, King of Highland. I'm General Salanji of the 2nd Royal Highland. You shamed me in the last battle, but it won't happen again. So they're introducing themselves now. I respect this. Nobody leave the fort. We've got to defend this place at all costs. Here they come. I guess we're just going to get hit by waves of enemies. Which means our fire spirit aren't going to be that great. Probably. Put my archer back there is good. Don, do you remember the controls? Select, yeah, I know. So there we go. Next, select the destination. I want to be here. Defend the walls. Okay. And then, yeah, all we do is wait. Here they come. Oh, they got archers, though. I'm a little scared of these fights, to be honest. Like, I know how this game works. People can die, and I don't quite understand how these fights work exactly. Alright, Don, are you used to command yet? Now I'll explain the special menu. First, press confirm on an empty hex. Oh, on an empty hex? Oh, cool. I'll explain each command. In turn, complete your turn, and begins the enemy's turn. If you want to leave the decisions to me, select leave it to Apple. Well, I guess ending turn is not a bad idea. Oh, man. They've got like a really scary army too. Like, look at this. Well, okay, that one's not too tough. 7 and 5, but 8 and 8. Seed 8 and 4. That one's not too bad. Still waiting for them to close in. Oh, he left the fort. I wonder if we get better defenses standing in the fort or what. The fire spears, damn, they're not working anymore. Oh, that's not good. So that's our commander, right? We need to defend him. Only problem is my character being infantry can only move one hex at a time. Or not a hex, one square. Man, when I'm thinking of hex, what am I thinking of? What game have I played with hex bows in a while? I can actually... Okay. Right now, you can only move your own unit now, okay. But I can't do anything. Oh, I can't even leave the fort. Oh, because there's gates. I got you. Should I get behind him? There's no way to see if there's any, like, other information here, is there? So let's start. Okay, a lot of these open up that menu, but... Oh, okay, well, one of these buttons goes to the next unit. Yeah, there's a lot of buttons, a lot of them do the same thing. So what should I do? Should I block him in? Probably not. I just hold ground, I guess. Oh no! Oh, okay, it's reinforcements. What? I can't believe it. How could such a big army pass through the forest? Oh, okay. Yeah, that's not good. That is not reinforcements. Idiots, follow me! Let's crush them! So I should have guarded that gate, probably. In hindsight. Oh, that would have been such a good place to be. Crap, this can't... It's all my fault. Ha ha! Fools, destroy them all! Defeat? I don't think I could have done anything about that. Harumph! It looks like we never had a chance. The fort is lost. Everybody split up and run away. Yeah. Full retreat. Are you hurt, Don? Oh, I didn't fight anything. It looks like you're okay. Good. Oh no! Palika! We've got to save Palika. Come with me, Don. No, I'll go with you. Oh, we've got to save her. Thanks, Don. Let's go. You said come with you, and now I gotta control it? Okay, I can't step on. Okay, because that's like a little drop. What did that get us? So she's probably in the base, if I had to guess. Which means we're gonna get cornered or something. It's just the two of us. Well, let's hit him with the buddy attack. Ooh, level up. Sweet. That health and that technique, magic. Too bad he doesn't have a rune. Probably should have picked something up. Fire rune would have been nice on him. Oh man, these guys are really dead. Like there's no. What's going on here? Clear some of these out so some of our friends can escape better. Yeah. What a weakling. Yeah. Cha zipper. Back level. So if I had to guess, she'll be like downstairs in that storeroom, but let's check upstairs first. Cause why not? Aha! Y'all fell right into my trap. I'm really not scared of these guys. Do like one damage and I can wipe out most of them in this first turn. Yeah. Look, you missed. What a joke. You're a trained soldier. Didn't hit a little kid. Yeah. And again, he was like trained by a master or something, right? Which I'm guessing is his dad. Strength, four. Technique, luck, health. Your standard stuff. How's our stats looking? So we got good strength. You know, just kind of like an all around. Nothing special. Which is typical of your hero units. Come up here. We need some treasure to loot too. Hey, we can go out here. Oh, take the banner! You can't let them disgrace it. All dead guys. Oh no! Spineless worms. He was worried about taking on these guys. Oh no, that's Poe. Yeah, help. I'm so sick of hearing that. Stink pigs. Poe, duck. Oh no. Shut up, brat. You're spoiling my fun. Saber. Don't worry. Brat, I'll shut your mouth for good. Good job, boys. What? You're here to save this kid? Oh, shit. He's tough. Ha, brave words indeed. Let me tell you something. There are weak men and strong men in this world. The strong men take everything, and the weak men die. That's how the world was designed. Now I will show you how it works, weaklings. Stop! Stop! Sit quietly and watch, worms. So what if you save this girl? Better that you think of your last words, because you're next. Hey, Brat. What is it? Can't talk? Relax. I've chopped hundreds of thousands of necks. I can do it with my eyes closed. Stop! Stop! I love those eyes, so weak, so filled with fear. God, I love this. I don't even like reading his words, he's such an idiot. Thank you. Over here! Hurry and come! I threw all the fire spears into the boiler in the basement. They'll blow any minute. See, next time, protect them better. Hurry, run! If you make it, go to Muse. We can relax there. Hurry, don't die now. Why, you annoying little? You won't get your dirty hands on my fort. Next time, I won't lose either. Wait! You! I'll make you regret the fact that you survived this day. Right. Flick and Victor coming to the rescue! Those are cool. Like, they add a lot of flavor to the game. Are you okay, Palooka? Oh, man. She's gonna be in shock after all that. What is it, Palooka? Hey, Palooka? 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 She can't talk. Answer me, Palooka. Please, Palooka. Call me Uncle again. Luca couldn't have. No, she's just in shock. You're right. I bet you're right. She'll be okay. I'm sure of it. I don't think we did anything. Palooka. Don, this place isn't safe. Let's hurry ahead. Victor said we could relax in New City. It looks like we have to go there. She looks so sad now. Oh my goodness, this game. So hard on the heartstrings. Who do we got? We got a lot of people. Yukimaru, Kennison. Wait, where's the wolf? Nanami and Joey. Well, where's Nanami and all that? I don't know. Let's go. Alright, I'm gonna follow this bottom border now, because I don't think I've done that yet. Just to see what else is here that I may have missed. Because I know this will eventually lead to, you know, that bridge. Toto? Is that what it was called? Toto Village, which has been burned down? Oh. Then again, this means more fights, doesn't it? Oh, I should have changed the order. I think him being in the back's not good. I guess this is a good chance to try this. If I use her to shift, will it stay permanent? Oh, you need to shift too. Yeah, he can't do anything. so Rikimaru was the one that what was it? We had to pay for his meal. Which was pretty outrageous. And then we were gonna let him work for his meal. That's right, he was hungry. And then we said the wrong thing. I remember now. Oh wait, this is a different bridge. Let's try this one. Ooh, rabbit time. Yo, we're fixing the sluice gate. So you can't cross this bridge in a rabbit right now. What is it? What's your business in rabbit? Okay. So we can't go this way yet. Come on, where are you from? From the mercenary fort east of here. They're adjusting the sluice gate so they won't let me pass. They say it's too dangerous. Now I can't get home. What's going on? Okay, so that's a big cell, but it's like a bamboo cell or some sort of wooden cell. Okay, well, at least I know where Reddit is if I ever need to go that way. Man, the color of this water is a little weird. Just being so white and brown. Oh, okay, so the formation has changed back to how it was. That means I'm going to have to change it in the menu screen. So who's a better front liner? I guess we'll do it like this. You here, you there, you here, you here. Okay. Beautiful. We're all formed up. So, I just noticed this, but the water is darker towards just the bottom of the screen. That or mine? No, it's not. Yeah, it seems to be how it works. That's kind of neat. Wow. Just went to town. I guess that's kind of a neat effect. It's different. You don't see that kind of thing too often. Palika, where are you going? It's too dangerous by yourself. Before that. Yeah. Ugh, it's my fault. My power wasn't enough. I couldn't protect this village. Oh, so this guy was sitting in town, but we couldn't recruit him earlier, right? So my journey was just a waste of time. Let's fight together. So there's still a chance for me to wield my sword? In that case, I'll join you. And join the group. Oh, at least the dog lived here. Oh wow, he's feral. What's this? Palika? Hey, let's follow her, Don. So here you are, Palika. Why did you... What is it? Is something there? Oh yeah, now I remember. Mark's, Palika's father, his job was taking care of some shrine. This must be the place. What's this? Something inscribed here. Don, take a look at this. This writing, it says, my friend and I seal our thoughts here. We deeply regret that we could not make them one. Han Genkaku. Genkaku would be my father. I don't know who Han is. This Genkaku, Could it be... Well, no. Okay, that would be my grandfather, not my father. Master Genkaku, what does this mean? Oh, God. My eyes. Whoa. Oh, do you think Han is like his grandfather? What is this? Somehow we've grown up together. Inside the shrine. But why are we inside? Ah, it's Leknak! Yeah, spoilers, but there you go. It's not spoiled anymore. This looks really good in this one. You who follow the path of fate, heralds who summon the stars of destiny, go forward. To weave your destiny, you must first attain them. What hellion was this seer now? Isn't that what it said at the end of the last one? Leknak's still doing seery things, though. Huh? What was that? We're supposed to go forward. Joy joins. Alright. I got a feeling we're gonna come across something cool, ruin or something. Power. Am I looking for power? Who are you? Whoa, I'm talking. I'm Jonah. The little kids. Ever since the first day I saw you. This is kind of like a love story. Brotherly love. Woo! Nya 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 nya. Hey, adopted kid. Hey, coward son. Your daddy's dojo is a dump. Oh, I gotcha. So, Joey's adopted, and somehow Han is his... He's gotta be related to that Han guy, right? And then, we don't know about my dad, but apparently everybody thinks he was a coward. Don't come here, Don. We might catch your coward's disease. What do you mean? This is why I stopped talking, isn't it? Stop it. If you're gonna make fun of Don, you can take me on. Get him, Joey. Oh. Well, dang. Now you won't talk so big, adopted coward son and little rich kid. Ha 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 ha. What's your guy's hat? Whoa. Uh-oh. Hey, wait, you little creeps. She's vicious. Are you okay, Don? That's great. I somehow knew that we would be friends. Stand on his shoulders. There's two of you. There you go. Hurry up, my hands are getting tired. Just a little more. Can you see her? Isn't she cute? Huh? Hurry up. Just another... What are you looking at? Hey, what are you doing up there? Busted. Uh-oh, let's scram. I was never lonely because you were there. Okay, good. Remember, it's a secret. Okay. Okay. Hey, hey, what were you doing? Come on, tell me. Well, you see. Hey, you're not allowed to tell. Boys only. What? What? Come on, it's okay. No, it's a secret between boys. Aw. Dirty feelings. Blah. It felt like those days would last forever. 50. Stupid FDX. Growled. From today, you're all members of the Royal Highland Army's Unicorn Brigade. Hold up your heads with pride. We walked along the same path because... Shwing. If we make it, but somehow get separated, let's return to the spot. Yeah, we saw this already. It's like an anime. Let's flashback to last episode. That way we'll be reunited. That way we save screen time. Promise me, Don. I promise. Yeah. Let's go, Donna. Wait, didn't that general catch up to us by then? We chose life and death together. Don, if you're here, answer me, Don. I didn't say anything. I'm pretty sure I affected how that turned out. I believed in you, always. Why didn't you answer back that first time I called out? Don, Joey, I wonder if we'll ever come back here again. We'll be back someday. Because we shared so much. Huh? What was that? A hallucination? Don, did you see it too? What was it? Young followers of destiny, we have looked into your hearts and witnessed your character. You're the one from before. Who are you? I am the inheritor of the gate run, the keeper of the gates between worlds, she who watches the great scales of fate. Whatever happened to the other gate run? Did it just fall to the ground with Wendy? Here begins the gathering of the stars of destiny. Fate quivers, the future cannot be seen. One of the 27 true ruins has recognized you. O followers of destiny, the path is now open for you. Recognized us? Is that what that vision was? Yes. The ruin recognized you. The ruin of beginning, which lies sleeping beyond here, is needed to complete your destiny. Stand before the ruins and hold up your right hands. You will be granted power to alter fate. Think and then decide. Power will not grant you peace. The storms of fate cause misery for many, and few will be able to calm them once they start. If you do not desire power, return now to the world outside. ruin. The power of the 27 true ruins. What will you do, Don? We need power? I don't need power. Well, that's a good question. Well, I mean, I do want the ruin, so, well, since we need power and we just happen to be here, Don, let's take a look. I just want to see what kind of power it is. Yeah, I don't actually want it. I just want to take a look at it. Don, I'm taking the cave to the right. You go to the left. Where's that control again? Well, good. This is a good, perfect time to end the video. Thanks for watching, guys. Later.